So here, first we have to consider if the gate voltage is positive. Acha, this terminal and this terminal connected to which type of material is connected to p-type semiconductor, in which holes are excess charge carriers. Holes are excess charge carriers, right? So if I will be use the another one battery or one bias, which positive terminal is connected to p-type? Positive terminal connected to p-type. The same also, same also it here, same junction means here one positive terminal of the battery is connected to here at a time, and with this side also. That means we are given the forward bias to this material, to this p type semiconductor. यहाँ पे जो पी टाइप मेटेरियल सेमीकंडक्टर मेटेरियल है, इसको हम बाहर से और गेट वोल्टेज को कंसिडर करके उसको हम दे रहे हैं क्या, एक फॉरवर्ड बायस. ओके, इफ वी हैव टू गिव द फॉरवर्ड बायस टू दिस एंड दिस, देन व्हाट विल हैपन? फर्स्ट यू रिकॉल, इफ वी हैव टू गिव द फॉरवर्ड बायस, then what will be the depletion region's width? In case of forward bias, depletion region's width will be decrease. In case of reverse bias, depletion width increase. In case of forward bias, it is decreased. I have been told to you through the video, last three videos. So now VG is positive bias or positive terminal I connected to this p-type material, and p-type material means obviously it will be the so-called forward bias. So forward bias means the so-called depletion region, what will happen? It will be decreased, right? So forward bias I have been used means the so-called depletion region jo tha wo decrease ho gaya. Yahan pe maine positive reh gaya hai, you consider that there also electrons are present, right? There also electrons are present. ये मैंने गलती से रख दिया है, मगर depletion region घट गया means यहाँ पे ये सब atom there is not ionized, but like this atom are present here. Okay, these are not the positive ions. Also same thing. So here see, जब depletion region इतना बड़ा था, वही भी एसडी वोल्टेज में जितना करंट, जितना इलेक्ट्रॉन फ्लो कर रहा था, नाउ इफ इट इज डिक्रीज्ड, द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स विल बी फ्लो अपवर्ड विल बी इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज. अगेन आई विल रिपीट, सी हियर डिप्लीशन रीजन था, हियर डिप्लीशन रीजन वाज देयर. सो हाउ मेनी इलेक्ट्रॉन्स फ्लोइंग फ्रॉम बॉटम टू टॉप? इफ this depletion region is decreased by the gate voltage, then the number of electrons flowing from top to bottom will be increased or decreased, because I told to you that these are the electrons has to be present. I mistakenly drawn here. So these are the neutral atoms, not are the ions. So now the number of electrons flowing from bottom to top will be enhanced, because first thing is that channel width will be increased, and number of charge carriers also increases. So same voltage, same VSD, suppose here I have to think here without gate voltage the current is this one, but for same VSD, suppose for VSD is this much, from zero to this much, at VGS is how much ID? This much. If VGS I given some voltage, positive bias, positive voltage, then exactly at this point the ID will be enhanced. So these are the two conditions for VG at 2 volt plus 2 volt. Here I have to write V 2 volt and VG for positive 4 volt. So if we have to increase VG, if we have to increase VG, suppose for the 2 volt, sorry. So it is for 0 volt and 2 volt if I given the depletion region decreased and the number of electrons or charge carriers flows from bottom to top also increased. Due to that the so called current in the ID or number of flowing of electrons will be increased, the current will be also enhanced for the 2 volt. Likewise, if we consider 4 volt, means gate voltage if I will increase, again the depletion region will be decreased. Same for same BSD. If depletion region will be decreased, then large number of electrons will flow for the same BSD. Same BSD means for this condition, for this point, VGS for 0 ID is this much, VGS for 2 volt ID is this much, VDS for 4G, VG for 2 is this much, VG for 4 is this much ID current. Now another thing here we have to mark out, that for VG, see, for VG pinch of voltage is here, right? For VG plus 2 the pinch of voltage is here. Here means it is increased as compared with VG equal to 0. Why? See, whenever I have been increased the VG voltage, the depletion region whatever we have this much 2 volt I have given, it is decreased, right? If it is decreased, then if I will increase further VSD, then I not given here, then the current will be increased, the current will be increased, ID will be increased, then at the higher voltage again the depletion region will be formed like this. Means we can say that a higher voltage at VGS, at this voltage we got this channel, this narrow channel. But if we have used VG some 2 volt, this narrow is again wider. To form again narrow width of a channel, we have to go to the higher voltage. So only for that the pinch of voltage has been increased for 2 volt. Again for 4 volt if I have to give, then the depletion region's width will be in decrease, and for 4 volt I have to use larger voltage to get the narrow channel. Or for the 4 volt of gate voltage, pinch voltage will be higher. Okay, now we have to consider negative bias, right? Negative bias we have to consider. See, if we have to consider negative bias of gate, means negative terminal will be connected to this P-type material. So negative terminal of the battery connected to P-type material means this is the so called reverse biased. So reverse bias means the so called, this side will be reverse bias will be formed, this side, all side will be the reverse bias, but this side will be much reverse bias because already this is positive and this is again negative, but this side, this is negative but this is negative, this gate is negative and this is n, for the n-type material it is negative. So n-type material will be perceived the forward, but this p-type material for this condition negative here we are given, this material will be perceived, this side is reverse bias. So only for that all the way its depletion region will be increased, but larger will be top, but bottom will be also increased. But in that previous case the increasing of depletion region was in towards in the offside. Depletion regions increasing of depletion region is towards offside because downside or this side is fully forward bias. But in case of VG is negative, whenever we have to give to the p-type material, then all the way it will be reverse bias. However, top side will be more reverse bias. Only for that depletion region will be somewhat thicker in the top region as compared with the bottom region. But kul milakar ye soche hum, agar isko hum negative de dein to depletion region badh jayega har taraf se, to kya hoga if we have to consider this situation, then the number of free charge carriers what are flowing the channel will be decreased. If it will be so, then the flowing charges yahan pe tha jab humne VGS positive kiye the ya VGS ko zero kiye the, yahan pe thoda bahut carriers charges tha, theek hai, magar abhi चार्ज कैरियर्स बहुत घट गया. जब मैंने VGS को नेगेटिव बायस दे दिया, किसको, पी टाइप सेमीकंडक्टर को. नाउ इफ द चार्ज कैरियर्स विच विल बी फ्लो इन द चैनल एंड वी आर गोइंग टू गेट द ड्रेन करंट इन द ड्रेन वेयर एंड सोर्स करंट इन द सोर्स वेयर, दैट नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इज डिक्रीज्ड. इफ नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स डिक्रीज्ड, so that the current, corresponding current will be decreased. If I will give VGS negative 2 volt, if it is this much depletion width, if I will consider VGS is in minus 4, then depletion region will be further increase means number of charge carriers further decreases. If further decreases means the current will be decreases further. That means here you can see the another interesting things, that suppose VG is 2 volt is minus 2 volt, for the minus 2 volt the so called pinch off voltage is decreased, because for the VG is equal to minus 2, see, pinch off voltage or very few voltage, if I am going to give here VSD, the so called channels saturated length or width will be obtained. So with a very short period or a very small value of VSD up to this much, we can get the pinch off voltage, or we can get the saturation of the current. Likewise, if we are going to VG is equal to minus 4 volt, then again the pinch off voltage will be again decreases. Means for 4G voltage, if I will give the depletion region increased much more, so with a small voltage of this one I will be obtained the so called saturative current or the so called pinch off voltage. So with the increasing of negative biasing, pinch off voltage decreases. With increasing of positive biasing, pinch off voltage increases. Right, now same thing here. See, as for this negative 4 volt pinch of voltage, we got the at lower value of VSD, lower value of VSD. Similarly, lower value of VSD, at lower value of VSD, the junction will be break. So as the again, if I am going to increase from negative to positive bias, likewise its breakdown voltage also increases, which are this one. At the breakdown voltage, this is the breakdown voltage at minus 4, this is the breakdown voltage minus 2, this is the breakdown voltage at 0. So at the breakdown voltage, this junction means depletion region totally collapsed. Suddenly it will collapse and high amount of current will be flow towards the up, and we are going to get sudden enhancement of current in the circuit, in the channel. So this is all about your JFET explanations or mechanism. In your note I have given in this type. In your exam you have to do this figure only, not this figure. Okay, this is for your understanding purposes. So I will be expect one thing, that I written 2 pages for you today, only 2 pages, and shape of the depletion region I have been written, shape of the depletion region for you have to write, and you have to write roughly. I will give you for the characteristics behavior of the JFET next class or tomorrow note. But I will expect that whatever you understood for 0 VGS, why this curve is like this. For VGS positive bias means why this curve is this one. Why the pincher voltage is increased with increasing a positive bias. Why the pincher voltage decreases with negative bias. And what will be the breakdown voltage. You just explain whatever you have been understood. Right? In your own ways, own language. Only maximum one page. That may be, it should have to be in your note. Only you have to draw this curve from the video first. First you saw the video, then you draw this curve, and from this curve, no need to draw the figure. Or if you draw the figure roughly, this one and previous figures, if you have to draw in your note, it will be better. You try to explain this graph in your own language within a short page, means maximum one page or one and a half page. I'll be check it. Okay, today's work for you is this much, and corresponding note I'll be submit for you tomorrow or today evening. Okay, this characteristics curves note I'll be give you either today evening or tomorrow. Okay, thank you.